suffering, oppression. Don't worry, some of the superpowers of Earth will be along to free the shit out of you just soon. So this next song is inspired by watching hip-hop bands talking about being gangsters. And they're not quite pulling it off, in my view. So here's a real gangster country song. Oh no, that's the next one. Let's do it anyway. Let's do How to Grow Grass. Thank you. We're freeing shit out of people all over the world.
I like that, mate.
They should come over and invite us. Please free the shit out of us.
Yeah.
we'd like to do a song for anybody who's here with their wife, their girlfriend, their boyfriend, their significant other. All the couples in the audience, here's a song for you and your significant other. It's a philosophical country song, science fiction existential country song. You don't get many of them, do you? Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
Everything okay there? Is the fiddle loud enough? Yeah, everything all good? Excellent. Round the corner, at the door to the toilet. Okay, we'll just assume they can hear us.
Thank you.
I'd like to dedicate this next song to Bob Dylan, who just got a Nobel Prize. It's not a Bob Dylan song, but sounds a lot like it, so.
Thank you.
song of this set. We'd like to encourage you all to sing along with the song. The chorus is nice and easy. It goes something like this. This is the chorus. Fuck it all. Fuck it all. Fuck it all.
Better. Fuck it.